News coming from the auto world, where Audi, while it has said it part of its new corporate strategy, German carmaker will end combustion engines completely in 2033. It will launch models from 2026, and all these new models will be all electric. It will also work on extensive ecosystem for electric cars. The German carmaker said it wants to be a sustainable, social and technological leader by 2030 and offer electric vehicle customers an unparalleled onboard system with its own ecosystem. The carmaker, which was embroiled in Dieselgate scandal, recently announced that starting in 2026, it will only launch new models on global market that are equipped with electric drive systems. The company will gradually phase out production of its internal combustion engine between now and 2033. As part of Volkswagen Group, Audi was also embroiled in Dieselgate scandal that led to recall of millions of cars across the world, including India. Many other car makers, they have given an outlook for electric future, but Audi is among very few who have announced end of internal combustion engines. VEON, now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.